dead yet.
He's not dead yet.
Oh my god, dude.
No!
Murder continues.
Fear!
I'm still on the ground. I'm trying to stop it. Set down by Sub-Zero. Freezing in the track. Sub-Zero. Freezing. Dead. And Dragon 4. Wait, how? Oh, dude. Special isn't enough.
Damn.
Perfect all the way to the sky.
Man of Steel.
So this charged up, but isn't enough. Still has a little bit of charge against lands a hit. Strike the ground, perfect, wipes right out. Something rolled on the floor. I'm not gonna get it. Oh, Sub-Zero. That's two traps, but Superman does not land.
Wow.
Oh, Superman has to go.
Oh,
he
used
it.
No!
Perfect land!
Holy shit. Did this win?
No.
Baby, run up and but it, oh, and shut down over the final. And it's the end of Superman.
All right, I want to ask you two right now. How do you guys feel of coming this far?
Honestly, I didn't think I'd actually make it that far. I've been there like three times before.
What about you, Molly?
So, winning with Green Lantern didn't really make sense to me. Scarecrow I won with, which was great. If I win money, I win money. So, I think it's good that I got this far. I don't play my character much though.
Okay, do you guys think you have a chance of winning this tournament? You, Michael, first.
Honestly, no, I think Marlin's better. Another two contestants. I just found the button, so.
What about you, Marlin?
I think at the moment I'm completely reliant on Scarecrow, and I'm not brave enough to switch off on the other, so if anyone finds a counter to it, I'm fucked. So, yes and no. Hopefully people aren't smart enough to find a counter.
How do you guys feel of making it this far?
I don't really feel anything at all. I was a last minute sub. He doesn't
mess with it. No one thought he would go far. He was even last minute. I feel really good. I just want to say I'm doing this for Christian, my other fellow birthday boy, and also Matthew. We played a really good match.
He's corny.
All right, do you guys think you're going to win the tournament? What about you, Apollo?
Bro, I don't really care. I'm the dark horse. So I'm just chilling. Just straight vibing, bro.
What about you, Miguel?
I feel like I might win this match, but the next match, that's the nerve. So
hey, you're saying I'm too easy?
I feel like I'm winning this, but the final, if I were to go through, I'm not so sure.
Right.
Let's see, ice in my veins.
Is this calling me easy?
No, I'm just saying I'm better. I'm not saying you're bad, I'm saying better.
We're trying to fight? What's up?
Oh, yes, what's up? Michael, the sweep! Oh!
Marlon's trying to strategize. Smart Michael. Can Michael get out of it? Oh, he did.
Oh!
Sends him to fucking ground zero. Sends him back. But Michael. Marlon! Sends him back. Platform around. There you go, go.
Miguel for the next round. Marlon, what the fucking
game?
Marlon, game, my man! Marlon! Oh, this is insane. That's his magic! Hits him!
Dodge him through the pyramid. Boom. Bam. Wink. Oh my god. Is it over?
No, not yet. I want to try.
Ah, it's over.
It's over.
Marlon is the third place.
Third place goes to Marlon.
Where have all the good men gone and where are all the good men? Oh, Swamp Thing brings the hammer down. Sub-Zero is countering. Swamp Thing fast and aggressive with a long reach.
I don't know if you can come back from that.
Needs to clear all the grave, but wastes his ult in an attempt.
This
does not look like it'll be enough to even wipe out the grave. He has to, this guy gets a dunk.
Yeah, who will it be?
Sub-Zero needs
to clear. Oh,
the fuck are you here? This looks like it's
time.
Last try.
Oh!
Sub-Zero needs to keep distance if he wants to win.
Michael!
He's not doing
Michael! Oh my god!